about that. If my controller gets like the USB can't read it, it sometimes gets shorted out. I have to unplug it and then reboot the emulator. So, sorry about that. All right, we're just gonna go right back in because it was a shitty Brave and everything else. So, try this one more time. Yeah, I definitely want to get one. Like I said, you never that it looks like a fucking beast of a unit. So I definitely want to get a good one. Oh god, why is there so many hydros? Oh god. This one's gonna be good, I can tell. No, okay. It's a solid unit, yeah. I definitely want to get one because Lavian's just a she's a tier one and she's done really well for herself, but she needs to get upgraded. And in the spirit, oh, what is that? Regulator? Yeah, no. Okay, thank God. Oh my god, that was fucking rough. Nope. His name is Mario. What's over here at Yuguo? Oh yeah, we can get the skeleton and this upgrade to the gust, but I'm not gonna be able to get that till chapter 3 or chapter 4. So it's gonna have to wait till after Rio Veins. My goal tonight is to get through to chapter 4. I know, lofty thinking, but we'll see how that goes. You know what? No, I'll be happy if I can get to Wiegraf. Oh, what is he? Oh, he's just a priest. Ugh. Defend. He's wearing clothes. Oh, he's got a fast hat. I like the random equipment, like they'll wear like really good shit and then they wear like clothing. It's like, what? Like, why bother? Oh, another game I was thinking about streaming was Xenogears, if no one's ever seen that. Phenomenal game. And it's aged pretty well story-wise, so. If you've ever wanted to see that game or if you've never played it, it's a damn good game. Dude, okay, Lucifer. Oh, God. Oh, it healed everybody, pretty much. Ooh, this one looks decent. 66 Brave, 62 Faith. I think I'll keep this one for now. So we just get a move on. But that means I have to kill this bitch. What is this? Controls who can and cannot live on the earth with its powers. I see. Arcane quickening. It's immune to fucking everything. It's not immune to death sentence. Oh, it is. You didn't abbreviate death sentence. I was always looking for DS. So it's pretty much immune to fucking everything. I just gotta murder the fuck out of it quickly. 70 damage, oh my god. Yeah, just checking. No, okay. 39 damage. Ugh. Just punch her. Alright. Actually, I could probably do magic damage. I can probably. 276, oh, it's better than. Fucking nothing. Oh, and it's got Jesus, it's got raise to re-raise. Parasong, it can erase, it can cure. It can pro and shell, it can do another cure. Good God. Yeah, this thing's replacing Lavian. It's immune to it? Really? Dam. This thing's a beast. I can re okay. I'm assuming she's weak to, or she's immune to chicken, so I guess just let's. What's her magic? Oh, good lord. Oh, let's lower her magic. Now she's casting, so if I can get over here and hit her. Okay. Only 90 damage. 26, 114. All right, let's go for the split punch, I guess. Oh, God. Oh, dude, there's. Okay, you know what? Oh, I'm not doing this fight. There's too much shit. Yeah, she's got a lot of physical. There's way too many monsters, and I'm not set up to take her. Fuck that fight. Let's hope I just walk into this battle and it's just an. It's like another instant win, like I was getting in the Zoglus Swamp or whatever it's called. Oh, God. And she's back with bombs. Yeah. And he's already dead. Oh, he's fucking. Oh, he's pretty good, but I can't survive this fight. Oh, I don't want to bring Ramza. You know what I should do? I should probably edit the stream title to just say mod in it so people don't come in here thinking I'm doing Final Fantasy Tactics with monsters. So I think I'll do that for tomorrow. I'll just put in like parentheses, it's a mod or something. Cause it seems to be confusing people. People are like, "Oh, are you doing like a monster run?" I've done that before and it's like, "No, this is a mod." Oh God. Now everyone's a vampire. Everyone can be a vampire. Shitty. Right, it doesn't look like she's in this fight, so let's hope for a good one. I'll take like 60 or whatever. I'm not looking for perfect. Ugh. At least not sub 60. I can't take 50. But if it gets to that point, I'll just take whatever I can, because fuck it. And just pray that, like, one of the unique units is an airman, besides Lavian. Still wondering what the hell Cloud and, everybody else is gonna be. Ugh. And then we got outside of Rio Veins, then we got Valius, and then we've got Sephiroth and his two assassin women. Oh God. Oh, this dude, this that's so cheap. Oh God. You pretty much have to go into that fight with, like, if you're gonna beat her, you have to pretty much go in with, like, Ramza and Agrius that can resist Bloodsuck and bring monsters that resist Bloodsuck and then just try to kill her. Or pray she opens with that, I think it was Mega Fire. Oh my god. This will be the stream the whole night, just me trying to get a decent airman. This looks like it's just a bomb and a chocobo, it looks like. Alright, I'm taking this one. Alright. And I just gotta kill three enemies? Alright. Oh, he's wearing a fucking leather jacket. I love that. It's a melee white mage, too. Oh, I am taking it. Oh, he's gonna probably just attack me. Yeah. Chocobo named Moo. Is its name Orwell? That's cool. We'll keep his name as Orwell then. Just because that's awesome. I didn't even see his name. I was just like, I don't even care. Just give me something deep. Fucking Agrius. Let's get her. She can't do shit. Yeah. And she whiffed. He's exploding. I like how he meat bone slashed nothing. Good job, Mistadio. Truly, you are a man among men. Yeah. He's just gonna go, so. All right, and that's the fight. Okay, on to Riovane's. Bye, Lavian. You served us very well. Wait, his name is Precious. Is that seriously his name? I thought it was Orville. Or Orwell, sorry, not Orville. His name is Precious. All right, we'll keep him as Precious. His precious. All right. So we're good. All right. Can she learn anything? No. All right, let's save it. I see. I see. I thought you meant that was his name. Oh no, we're not doing real games. We're doing fucking the woods. I'm an idiot. We can get a skeleton after this, but let me look at my roster. Who could we replace for a skeleton? And the question is, do I want a skeleton? Well, I'll look and see what he's got, but if he doesn't have anything worthwhile, I'm gonna keep the Slimer as my undead unit. Because I'm looking right now and I don't see anybody I want to give up, unless I give up the Minotaurus. So. and we'll see. Actually, bring him. Yeah. We'll try this out for a scouting mission. That's a lot of ghosts. Oh my god, that's a lot of fucking undead. Dude, how many units is that? Three? It's fucking eight units. And they're all gonna be innocent and everything. Great. Alright, and then these are blood puddings. Can't recruit them, and they're immune to a lot of shit. Okay. So these are the ghouls. I don't know. See, I don't know if I want sleep touch. Yeah, I don't think I want to get the upgrade of the ghoul, so I'm cool with skipping this, because I prefer the PA and the MA is a lot more useful than sleep and curse, in my opinion. So we'll forgo that. And I can check. Is there any skeletons here? One's a Thunderbone, one's a... Okay, so Thunderbone's what we can recruit. Let's see. Knife Hand. Dark Holy. So it's physical damage with Dark Holy. I'm going to assume that's darkness damage, like a Mutilate from Minotauruses or Bull Demons. Mutilate. Darkness, don't move, don't act innocent. Okay. That's got some range to it. And then Petrify. So it's pretty much like the Ying-Yang spell. And then Stigma Magic, which is Remedy. So this guy would be like a Bull Demon. Maybe I should replace him with the Bull Demon, because he's an undead. He gets pretty much a darkness attack with Dark Holy. He can enfeeble the unit, and especially petrify them. The Bull Demon pretty much is just like a straight DD with... some elemental attacks. He's good, but it's like having somebody who could remedy, petrify, do all this. Plus he's undead, he'll always get back up. I think I'll recruit one. So, and replace the Bull Demon. And then figure it out from there later. So, yeah, we'll do that. First, let's try to survive this shit. Okay, if he's charging, I wonder if I can... Ugh. If I can get that off. I should have stayed in place. Well, they're gonna probably kill me. Because I'll be charging for 9 fucking rounds. So let's just try this. And I failed. Okay. That's fine. Yeah, let's go for the White Wind. Nice. Oh, that's right, and the undead aren't going to stay undead, so... Petrify seems to be, it's going to be a thing here. 1, 2, 3, 10, 20, 30. Fuck. Alright. Let's do... Let's haste him, so if I can get another white wind off on that, that'll be nice, but he's going to probably get petrified. Yeah, alright. Fucking missed, of course. Story of my life. Great. Nice. And that's even better. Okay, the slows are nice. Oh, Jesus, frog. Let's see what I can do. Can't get to him. Can't kill him. Well, I guess let's blow this guy out of the water. Great. I can't do anything. I can't even cure this. Unless I get bad breath and it'll restore me. But I think my Epandas might be able to cure it. Let's see. Neutralize. No. Maybe not. Nope. So, Ramses, a frog. Let's see. I really think I should just bring Agrius and all my petrifiers for this fight, for the undead. Or this is just going to get out of hand very quickly. Actually, can I? Okay, I can get Rams up, so I just gotta raise them and. Yeah. I see, again, the fucking AI with confusion. I swear to God, it's fucking rigged. Moonblast. All right, let's see. Let's get. Yeah, let's get him undone. No! Oh, he's not dead, okay. But he's gonna probably die right here. Fuck. Assholes. Oh, those gelatins are undead? Interesting. Or it's, I mean, it's, or it's holy, so apparently cures kill it. Yeah, they're undead. Interesting. Oh, this fight's over. Hopefully. Yep, fight's over. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Yeah, I never want to come back. Ugh. Phoenix Downs. Okay, let's go try to get a skeleton real quick. Oh, that's a lot of mo what is oh that's a dancer. What do you mean? Which one's my 5872? Oh, okay. Yeah, no problem. Just catch the stream at the end. You can just ch watch it tomorrow. Not a big deal. What time is it? That's 1:30. Oh. The stream's gonna be in two parts, but I've also been uploading it to YouTube because Twitch is really badass with that stuff now. I was looking at it and I was like, oh, there's an option to just save it to YouTube or upload it to my account that way. Like they do it for you. You just put in the information and it does it for you. I was like, wow, that's awesome. I'm like, I was expecting I had to save it, download it, then upload it myself, but no. Twitch is pretty badass with that, so. Oh, these are called Big Bones. Okay, so these aren't Thunder Bones. This is different. Oh, wait, oh my god, there's three bones I get here? Holy shit. I didn't even realize this. I thought these were all enemies. Okay, so these are all three bones? Interesting. So obviously I'm gonna probably want Big Bone instead of Ice and Thunder, but this guy gives Frog and Wish. Okay, Frog's pretty cool, but what can he do? So Sarka. All right, let's see what he can do first. Stigma Magic Wish, Demi Parasite. Okay, so this is like Bad Breath. Yeah, it's fucking Bad Breath. With a massive range. Holy shit. Carbuncle, Titan, Leviathan. So they get like all these fucking summons. So the only thing he doesn't get is Frog. Frog. Frog and Petrify. So he doesn't get Frog or Petrify, but he gets a raise, all these. He gets Demi, which is pretty good. And that'll cure him, pretty much. Parasite. Yeah, this guy's infinitely better, because he's pretty much... Okay, we just got to get a decent one, though. Cool, we're going to take a big bone. That's cool, I can get the tier 3 bone right here. Or not, it only gives me the one? Interesting. And what is the zombie? Well, I like her model. She looks actually like a zombie. Zombified remains of a human warrior. Okay. Actually, maybe I'll just complete this woodman, Shakespeare, Romeo. No, I can do this later. I don't want to do this on stream and bore people. Okay, so it seems like the big bone's only a chance to appear. I see. Well, we definitely want a big bone. That'll replace the Minotaur for now, until I can figure out what else to do. Alright, there's one. Ugh, 47 Brave, 71 Faith. Fuck that. Yeah, big bone. Yeah. Honestly, I wasn't even thinking that. I wasn't thinking, you know, some kind of sexual joke. I was just like, oh, big bone. What's this dancer got? She's a monster. Yeah, so, Emmy, this is like another monster. She's like a naked dancer. And I'm sure she's got a death howl or whatever, like a monster too. Ugh, that's even worse. Well, Yuguo Woods was actually... What? Oh, I don't want him. Yuguo Woods was actually a lot easier than I was thinking. She's, a death howl. Not towel, howl. Like, she... When enemies die in this game, they have three types of howls. Or cries. They'll cry like a human male, a human female, or a monster. What's interesting is some of the zodiac demons have human howls or cries, and some of them have monsters. It's pretty interesting. Let's see. Ugh, even worse. I've encountered an archer at Mandalia that was naked and only had charge ability, and when it was killed, it made a monster cry. And she goes, I'm going to look into that. So I just found another one that's a dancer, so... Because they should have equipment. It was really weird. The archer was, like, running around punching my guys. Ugh. And his name is Paul. Like, the most, like, generic names for a unit. And it's like, it's like, you there, warrior, what's your name? Paul. You've never heard of, like, some badass knight or, like, demonic monster. You know, you're thinking his name might be, like, I can't even think of one. Like, just some, like, medieval, like, awesome sounding name. And then it's like, what's this demon's name? Paul. What the fuck? Chad the demon. Sixty-seven Braith, 63 Faith, and he's a Virgo. Yeah, let's keep him because I can always get another one. So why not? This fight will be over pretty quick because there's only three enemies. So yeah, let's do this. Discovered holy water. You have 99 holy water. That's 100 gil. Cute. I don't think I've ever seen that message. Can't see her, so just wait. Yeah, she's only got 200 HP, so Emmy might want to fix that, because this thing doesn't look too threatening. She's gonna get her face eaten off. Oh, Knife Hand isn't dark damage. I see. And that's gonna cure him. Yup, cute. I don't know. I couldn't even answer that, dude. I have no idea. It's possible. She is flagged as a monster because she's got the cry for it. As to why she has no equipment, I don't know. It's probably because of that. She's probably got the monster flag, and I don't know how it works for enemies. It would explain why bosses have the monster cry but don't have equipment too. It should be a simple fix for her, though. Which one's the enemy? It's this guy. Did that hit him? Couldn't even tell. He got barrier off. What the hell was that? Oh, it did hit him. It just didn't show up. All right. Yeah, it usually is. Me just go for the bullshit 21%. I'm just gonna wait. Oh, these are all faith-based. What am I doing? Oh, that's only gonna hurt me.
he's dead. Alright, end of fight. We won.
Now it's time for Rio Veins. I got a gear? No. No. Yes. Alright, we'll go rename the bone. Trying to think, what's a good name for him? How about, what if this will fit? Actually, let me just see how many letters I can put. I can fill up the whole thing? Okay. I wonder if Jack Skellington will fit. I doubt it. Let's see. I think I'm spelling his name. Skelling. Is that it? Is that how you spell his name? Skellington. Bony, yeah. Hang on, I'm gonna Google this real quick. I wanna see how do you spell his name. Oh, it's gonna be way too long. Oh, it's not gonna fit. I don't think. Let's see. No. KL or L. I guess I can just go do Jack Skelling. Because I can't fit TON on it. So just Jack Skelling. There we go. That'll be fine. Yeah, I want to keep it, like, you know, I don't want to be like a 12-year-old boy naming it, like, really odd names, you know? So let's see. Alright. Oh, I doubt Agrius got enough JP for shit, but let's look. Nah. Hopefully after Rio Vans she'll have something. Alright, let's save it, and let's go check out the entrance to Revanes. Which the good thing is, I could opt to just kill Rafa, and then she and Malik will disappear unless Emmy fixed that. We'll see. Story time. Alright, good to see Formav is still human. Same with Wiegraf. Mold ball virus. Okay, Isla's back to being a chocobo. He's beating up poor birds. Yeah, we'll save it on the opposite slot. Why not? Alright, so keep everyone as is. Let's just do this. Oh, that's right. I can only have two units. Let's put the airmen here, and then I'll put... Actually, I'm going to probably want flying units for this fight, because there's three archers up top. So... I mean, I'll still bring Ovelia. And I guess I'll bring the Chocobo. So the only one who can't really move is... Ovelia, she can't fly. Oh boy. All right, let's see. We got Ochu, Mystic Chocobo, War Chocobo, Malik is still... Oh, he's got a Grand Helmet now too? Jesus. Helmet that is a War Trophy for the insane. A Medic Chocobo, a Prismatic Dragon. Oh god, Robe of the Lords? Jesus. Oh, there's so many great Morble. Oh, this is the final tier Morble swamp stuff. You can get it at Dolboldar West. Okay. Okay, so and then oh, of course there's a Morble back here. This fight looks pretty painful, and Malik doesn't help, so I need to kill her fast. I can't keep Rafa here. So, luckily my airmen can just one-shot her, so before she leaves, let's have her try to do something nice. Let's try to do... Yeah, let's... Actually, can you hit this guy? No. Alright, let's have you try to do that. It's turn 11, though. And Precious will probably kill you, but... Well, may as well. Because if these guys just go after her, all the better. That's fine. Okay, good. She didn't change that. Alright, so this fight just got slightly easier. Now, how do I want to go about this? Actually, these are immune to death sentence, I believe. Let me make sure. Yeah, death sentence. Are they all immune to it? Yeah. Alright. Let's see. Why can I probably can't see him, which is ridiculous. No, he can't be petrified? It doesn't say he can't be petrified, so how the fuck is he resisting it? How the hell is he resisting the petrify? Unless she just fucking hard-coded it. Whatever, that's good enough. Alright, let's go see if I can take care of this guy. Yes, good, he's dead. He's, no, Seal, you don't have to, they don't have to be undead anymore. She changed it, it's pretty much a petrify. Trust me, I've been using it the whole time. Let's see. Okay, we can get a bad bracelet off immediately on him. So let's go for that. Only 17%. That's gotta be bad cat compat. And it just fucking whiffed. Doom Desire. Oh, wow. Okay. Cute. Oh, man. Fuck. This fight's rough. Nice. Now, question, can these guys be death sentenced? Yes, they can. He guarded it? What? Fuck that. What is he casting? Oh god, yeah, meteor on his own men? Oof. I might be able to survive that, actually, if I put up... Actually, it'll hit all of us if I stand, like, right here. Yeah, let's be stupid and hit yourself with that, and I'll just fucking survive it with Pro and Shell. Idiot. Please do that. And I'll just move Boko away. Let's go raise him. Nice. Okay, what to do? All right, where's that meteor going off this time? Okay. Probably can't survive it. But we'll still hurt the ever-living fuck out of his friends and hopefully kill them. Actually, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 10. Okay. Now, I can't survive it, so... I guess go for the Petrify. Okay, nice. He doesn't have re-raise anymore because he's dead. Let's get... you, and we'll move here. Actually, I don't have to move because nothing here can AoE hit. Actually, wings can, so let's just spread out because reasons. Okay. Oh, and he's unstopped now. Well, great. Oh, fuck. Well, that was a waste of M barrier. All right. Okay, we're okay. Nice. So I just gotta worry about this chocobo. And he missed himself, good. Alright, let's raise you. Okay. And then let's just wait. Let's take out this chocobo before he can do anything. So he doesn't raise anybody anymore. Please whiff. Fuck. Well, I've got re-raise for a reason. And this guy can raise two. Nice. Okay, he's out of the fight. Fucking whiff. Alright. Let's try to kill him. Giga Flare for zero, because he's got Reflect. Oh, that's not going to do shit. Oh, that's better than nothing. Fucking 76% chance. Golem. Okay. This will be fun. What's up, Strami? Welcome to the stream. Let's see, Petrify. Right, let's go for the stop. All right. All right, we can just straight kill him now. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, okay, he's not dead. Well, he will be. Is this guy just gonna keep casting fucking barrier on himself? Or golem? Oh, did he get a. He cured himself. Why am I thinking he was almost dead? Oh, this dragon. And I whiffed. Let's see if I can take care of him somehow. Okay, I can hit him. Whiffed. Alright, first of all, let's take care of this guy. Oh, it's gonna have 1 HP left. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. All right, so this fight wasn't too bad. It looked pretty bad, but wait, how did he get healed? I wasn't seeing things, right? He just took 600 damage. What the fuck? Why isn't he dying? Yeah, Strami, it's a, if I'm saying your name wrong, I apologize. I try my best. Yeah, this is a mod of vanilla. If you're interested in playing it, the link to download it is in my description in the profile. This is a complete revamp of the game, and it's a difficulty hack also. Not too hard, but not too easy either. It gets harder as you play. All the human units have pretty much been replaced with monsters. There's also new monster units for you to recruit and also to battle. The only human units that join you are Ramza and Agrius. Everybody else that joins you, like Rafa, Mustadio, they're all monsters now. Oh, there's no difficulty hack or content hack. When I say difficulty, dude, I just meant like you're not going to be steamrolling through the game like if you like where you were in vanilla. Like it's not like super easy where you're just laughing at every fight. It's challenging, but not like brutally challenging. If you've played 1.3, it's not as hard as 1.3. I'm really curious why that fucking marble is not dying though. I wonder if this is glitched, because if this is glitched, I can't beat this, and she's gonna have to patch it. 1.3, if you don't like difficulty, you just get the content patch. Otherwise, you're in for a very difficult battle. Jesus Christ, Bahamut. Oh God. Oh, this is gonna do max damage. Good night. Or not. Close enough. Well, actually, I could probably petrify this damn thing. And that will end him, but it's just for some reason he's immortal. I can't fucking kill the damn thing. Like, look at this. He's not gonna die. Oh, now he died. What the hell was that? Oh, wait. It was Golem. Apparently, does Golem just give. Golem must give every unit on the field that bullshit. Yeah, that's not fucking broken. Oh, well. Yeah, I like grinding too. You'd be surprised. A lot of people fucking dislike grinding. I fucking love it. I'll watch movies or I'll watch YouTube and stuff while I do it. It doesn't bother me whatsoever. But some people just fucking loathe it. This game doesn't have a lot of grinding to it. I mean, because you're using all monster units, but you still have to level them up and keep them up to par and stuff. So. 1.3, you're going to be penalized for over-leveling, though. If you try grinding a bit, the game's going to get very hard. So you want to be careful with that. Until at least you can buy equipment that's better than, like, clothing and feather hats and stuff. Otherwise, you're going to get murdered in, like, Dorter or something. Yeah, you can't really do that in the mods because the mods all the battles scale to you now. So like the story fights, they're not going to be like level 5 and you're going to be like level 40 or something ridiculous. So everything scales to you. So it'll still be a challenge. So all you can really do is just be prepared. Ooh, a dragon rod. Okay, Wiegraf time. Oh boy. Let's see how bad this was changed. At least Alma's still human. For the moment. Oh, and hey, there's a knight who's still human too. Jesus, did she get her dialogue from Zalbag? Come on! Like, Alma, cure him. You know magic. Give him M barrier. Nope, just let him die. All right, no problem, dude. Yes, we want to save. Right. I don't know what to do for this because Oh man. And I don't know if she changed anything, if I'm gonna have to go monk. Actually, let's do that. Let's give him punch art. Abandon. Let's give him the defender, actually. I don't care what you get, just give me the defender. Right, this looks good. Let's check this out. All right, then so for part two of the fight, 'cause unless she change it, it's gonna be three demons. So we'll want Avelia. I'll bring the Aramin. I don't really want Agrius here. Definitely you. What do I want for Avelius? I guess the Epanda to sing. We'll try this out. This is pretty much just a scout, because I'm playing this blind. I have no idea what to expect. So we'll see how this goes. Wiegraf. Whatever the hell you kids use these days. Why is Brahms is supposed to be like right next to him, I thought. Wait, what? Did she? She got rid of the solo fight. So we're just going straight to Valius? I see. You thought you were just gonna fight Wiegraf. That's interesting. Aren't you lucky? You don't need it anymore. Oh, so wait, this is true solo? Oh god. So no demons, huh? Well, then the Epanda was kind of useless, but then again, I've got him as a razor. He's a shinobi? Oh god. Oh, bounce that back, please. Oil grudge. Okay. Hang on. So what's he enfeebled? Oh, I can't see his shit. I can't see what he's inflicted with. A master assassin. So he's got reaction haste and flare star. Oh, he's got finger guard, so dance won't work against him. Shit. And I can't lower his stats. Peachy. 90 brave also. Okay, so now I need to take careful consideration here. What is he immune to? Petrify, confusion. He's immune to slow. Can't silence him. Can't stop him. Okay, I can't stop, and he can't be don't acted. He can't be berserked. He can be oiled though. Hurrah. Okay, he can't be death sentence because he's a boss. He's immortal. He can't be deft. He can't. So he can be don't moved. Huh. So if there's no solo fight, I'm gonna change Ramza back to a dragoon or give him tools again with a gun and have him just pot shot him with don't move. And then spread my guys out, but then he's just gonna use bio. He can't be confused. I don't know what else I can do on him. I'm trying to think, because I don't have a fucking sheet next to me, which tells me every debuff in the game. He can be blinded, though. But he. So. I don't know. I guess we'll just find out what his. Like I said, let's just see what he can do. And then let's spread out. Okay, so I can don't move him with this. 200 damage. All right, let's don't move him. Okay. He's just gonna keep doing this, and I. But if he runs out of MP, he won't be able to do fucking bio, so perfect. Where's that going off on? It's. Okay, he's not targeting anybody, he's targeting a tile, so let's move. Oh, you know what? I can hurt him with. Wait, where's that going again? Okay. Move here. Let's do difference. Oh, he's immune to difference? Seriously? Or am I just can't see behind this. No, I can't see past a flame, apparently. Cute. All right. Well, let's. Yeah, let's do some white wind. Can't hit everybody. Fuck it. Just do it here. Okay, since I'm. Oh, I never learned, like, any of my. Huh. I didn't learn half the shit with Ramses still. That's my fault. Let's. Let's yell him so he can start doing magic barriers. And then I need to spread out. Let's move here. Alright, let's get a magic barrier going on you. And then move. Oh, nice. Alright, so I'm gonna have my Epandas keep doing that. I can have Ramza do Chakra to give him MP back if he ever runs out. Let's see. Leaf Dance. Oh, shit. All right, let's get. He can't be affected by that? Oh, yeah, I kind of figured. And then can't lower his stats. I guess let's just. I don't want to know. What is that? Slow two on himself. Okay. Velia is kind of a worthless unit here, in my opinion, now. I was really expecting more th for an actual battle, but now it's pretty much Velius on whatever. Ugh, double slow. Okay, well, let's get Ramza rehasted. And then just move away. Actually, yeah. Cute. Looks like he's out of MP. Well, I can also do Mana Bree. Good. Okay, we'll do that. Yeah, this guy's pretty. This guy's not too bad. I was really expecting this to be like the end all fight, but oh god, charm. God, how much is this gonna do? Where's that going off? Is it on just Ramza? Yeah. Actually, I don't want to be anywhere near him. Looks like it's gonna be. Oh god. In love. I'm in love with. What the hell? I'm in fucking love with him? That's cute. Ramza, I never knew. Alright, so neutralize. Debarrier. Cancel. Pro. Shell. Reflect. Can't. Well, if I hit Ramza with a. Yeah, let's do that. Let's wake Ramza up. Nice, that just did like 900 damage to him. Oh, and he can move now? Shit. Well, fuck. And now Rams is gonna probably. Great. Oh god. Okay, thank god that missed, but it's my dragon's now charmed. I'm gonna have to give Rams something that just resists charm. Oh, and he sealed Ramza. Great. Oh, God. Yeah, definitely don't move just forever. Well, if I'll get up and I'll raise my Epandas and then. I don't know how I'm gonna get Ramza undone though. Shit. And that's a wash. Unless Ramza gets unstoned somehow, which I don't think I can do. Yeah. That's a wash. Alright. I know what to do now. So we're not gonna have Ramza as a punch art idiot. Give him back tools. Give him. Let's see. Where's the gun? Give him the gun. We're gonna give him something that's gonna make him immune to petrify and charm or something. Let's see. Darkness, silence, berserk. No. No. What do I have that can resist? Wait, duck shoes, I think, gave it. No, it wasn't. No, that was cursed. I have nothing that resists petrify. Or charm. Aha, here we go. Enkai and armlet for charm. Then I just need petrify. So we'll put that on for now. So I gotta choose either petrify or charm. And carve model. Nothing I have gives both though. So I think. Confusion cursed. Well, I want charm, so we'll do that, because Rams is pretty much just gonna lock him. Okay. And then. Feel like I should bring Agrius for something else. Yeah, I feel like I should bring Agrius as a backup for throwing items like remedies and other good stuff. So let's give her defender. Let's also make her immune to charm. Earth will be good for carve model. She doesn't need abandon. Actually, I don't need her on Holy Knight. I'll just put her on. Actually, I'll just put her on Chemist. And I'll just put that back on, and then I'll give her. Actually, just for safety, I'll give her tools too, and I'll give her a gun. So in case Ramza gets like stoned or something, she can help out. So we'll do that. All right. So we'll bring Araman, Agrius, definitely the Hydra. I don't need the Panda anymore. Actually, shit. No, I do. What am I thinking, Dragoon? Gun's not gonna work. I keep thinking leg. I keep thinking leg aim is gonna do don't move. It doesn't. It's gonna fucking do stop, don't act. She changed it. That's right. Shit. Hang on. So there's no point in making Ramza come Dragoon. I guess I'll give him Yin Yang magic, because I think. Where is it? Or no, it's fucking Mediator. No, what is don't move? Somebody has don't move. Why am I thinking? Oh, it randomly picks. And if he's got finger guard, so it's actually it's a can't doesn't matter. I can't bring Mediator. Yeah, so it's got to be. I got to bring the Epandus. So there's no point in this. There's no point in Dragoon. Actually, enemy skill. Blue Mage might be worth it. For triple flame for damage. Make him a monk with blue skill. And then just spam triple flame for damage. Because it'll give oil. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try that. Let's make him a monk. Enemy skill. Yeah, let's get stigma magic. I won't get anything else for that. And then let's keep her. Okay, let's give her enemy skill also. Actually, oof. Her MP is shit, though. But if she stands near Ramza can just pop a chakra. And she's also a chemist, she can just use high ethers. But let's give her a defender. Yeah. Actually, what does the barrette do? Okay, the barrette doesn't help me. None of these helmets give anything. Oh, actually, platina. Wait. Let's give Ramza one too then. Actually, no, he's wearing the light robe. Actually, I should change him out of that, but I'm gonna lose all that fucking MP. Which that's fine. That's fine, because I'll just chakra every other round. I'll keep him and Agrius near each other. He can't charm me. He can only hurt me. Which means I can change him out of the gun. So what do I want to give him? a butter knife, I guess. For an extra speed. Yep. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, let's go with this. And then I'll bring my pandas for don't move. So we'll bring him for raises and other stuff. We'll bring him. We'll bring the Appandus. I should have leveled up the Appandus a bit more. He's 6 levels under-ish, or actually 10 compared to Ramza, yeah. So he's down some HP. And then of course, Agrius. Actually. No, it won't matter because he's gonna run out of MP for bio pretty quick. I was thinking of giving them reflect misses, so that way his bios won't hurt them. But if I proc Grudge at the start, his MP is gonna get drained pretty quick, so I won't have to worry about that. So let's hope I can keep him don't moved. Oh shit, what am I thinking? It's the under fucking time mage. Hang on. Jesus Christ, I was like, where's don't move? Fucking time mage. So, let's make her... Whoa, I don't want to remove her. Let's make her a time mage. And then give her... Yeah, we'll give her enemy skill. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Fucking god, I'm an idiot. I'm like, where the hell? I'm like, who had don't move? And I'm sitting here thinking she removed it. Yeah, it shows you how often I use time mage. Alright, now that I've got... I didn't even have to bring the Appandus, but I mean, he can do it, and he can also raise, and he can cast bios and shit for damage, so... He's also a very fast unit, so we'll use him. I love how derpy Ramza is, though. Huh? Where'd you go? You stubbed your toe? So this guy's got, like, 8,000 HP now, because Quicklin had, like, 6,500, I think. Okay, he's doing bio. Come on, bounce that back with Grudge. Good. Alright, so his MP's done. Alright, so... Alright, let's spread out. Let's try that. And it missed, okay. Wow. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, let's do that. Prismatic spray? Is that going on Ramza or is this the tile? It's going on Ramza. I wonder if he probably can't hit himself with it, so... I can't hit anything. Roulette, ghostly touch. Hmm. It's gonna hurt, no matter what I do. It's gonna fucking hurt. I can't really block this. That's not gonna do a lot of damage, huh? Shit. Well, let's try to get him up. And for the fuck of it, let's just see if he can be hit by his own move. He can! Awesome! That's funny. Oh, I got hit by my own move, though. Jesus, alright. Let's see how much this. Okay, this will do a lot. Especially if it procs oil on him. Or not. Ugh. Well, I need to reapply, don't move. Let's see. Let's see, magic barrier. Okay. Okay. Stupid. Okay. That's fine. Actually, what I should be doing instead of auto potion is fucking damage split. So if I lose this, I'm gonna have Agrius and Ramza with damage split, if I have it. That way he just hurts himself while I just pretty much do this. Nice. It's triple flame's really good damage. What is he casting? Searing Light. Fuck. Gotta get up to get down. Let's see. Now, what is he casting? Oh, he's casting it on me? Shit. Well, let's just go hard and hopefully kills me. Wait, what am I casting? Wait, what am I casting? I went to attack him. Fucking, I hate this speed up. I really do. I meant to attack him, not cast fucking... what that was. Giga Flare. Yeah, now I'm charmed. Alright, let's see. He's got a talk skill, huh? So let's do a don't move. Charm's not gonna hit Rhymes though. Nice. Gonna have to have my airman do a Suna now. What to do, what to do. Actually, I can just have him attack. What's the range on Asuna? And I can get it off immediately. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4. So. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go here. Oh, wow, that's a lot. Okay, we want to go right there. Yeah, I'm gonna hit my own guys, but it doesn't really matter. Let's see. Let's do triple flame. 42. Wait, is it based on PA? Possibly. Shit. Make tender love with your enemies with a rake. That's funny. All right. All right. Let's just try triple flame. Let's see how much it does. 42 damage. All right. Hers is so much stronger. It's gotta be the fucking butter knife. We'll win this, it's just gonna take a bit. Searing light. Nice. Trying to seal evil and he's got no MP for it. Beautiful. Okay, let's see. Yeah, why not? Let's go here. Have we even dented him? No. What is he casting now? Searing light, okay. Wait, what? My brave dropped and searing light didn't. Everyone's brave dropped. Okay. What's he casting now? Searing light again. Okay. Searing Light's just doing Brave minus now? That's gotta be a mistake. Maybe she fucked up in one of his attacks. I'll have to mention that to her. Oh god, he's gonna try to chicken me, isn't he? Let's see. How's she on a P? Eesh. Let's go chakra her. He hasn't even given his speech yet. Like, I can't remember if there's actually dialogue here or not. Oh god, he's dead. Fuck. All right, I'll just have Ramsey get him up. Oh, he never got re- I never gave him a re-raise. And I'm not in range to do anything. Shit. Well, just wait. All right, he's gonna. Okay, I need to play this smart now. Who's getting up? He's gonna get a turn. I gotta hit him now. This is gonna go. Shit, actually, that's bad because. Oh, fuck. I can't raise because Rams is fucking stoned now, or stopped. Oh, fuck. I don't think Odd Soundwave removes anything. It just removes beneficial shit. Oh, god damn it. I thought they had re-raise on. I don't care about losing the airman, but my Epandus. Well, if I lose him, where can I get him again? To Boldart East. So, that's not too far away. I mean, if I do lose him, it's sad, but I don't feel like restarting this. Alright, let's restop him for now. That's really fucking shitty. That or if he kills Ram. Oh, actually, that's better. Rams will just get right up now and I can revive. And I need to because she's fucking dead now. And I need to fucking move away. Alright. He's gonna fucking go. All right. Who's faster? Eight. Okay, my airman's gonna get up, so let's revive him. Two, one, two, three, four. All right, I don't think he can get. Oh, fucking, I failed it. Son of a bitch. Now I think it's fucking over. Or I got it off. Never mind. I don't know why Valius didn't go. Ugh. I don't know if Rams is gonna get another turn. Nope, he's dead. Fuck me. It's over. It's fucking over. Is he even close? No, he's not even fucking close to dead. Fuck me, man. All I can really do is go for like Hail Marys and pray. It's not gonna happen though. One, two, three, four, five. Range four. Yeah, he's dead. And I'm charmed. And now Valius is just gonna kill me. Or get the Chris. Yeah, it's done. Fuck me, man. Okay. Do I have damage split? Yeah, I do. Where's damage split? Let's not give him a butter knife. Let's just give him an actual weapon. What's got really high PA? Actually, no, I'll keep him with a butter knife because I want the speed. All right, let's try this again. So, plague. Do I need the appendus? It's good for a razor. I want a solid E. Actually, maybe I should bring the skeleton. Because he can't fucking ever die, or the ghost, or something. Oof. Actually, Watermelon could just attack him from afar with elemental damage. Or even Boko could just do missiles on him all day. Or my Behemoth. Or my bomb. No, my bomb can't do shit for this fight. Yeah, let's do him because he gets revive. Let's just try this. I fucking had him. I fucking had him. I shouldn't have grouped up on him like that. I should have spread out. I wasn't expecting him to do that. And I thought my guys had re-raise on too. I wasn't paying attention. Let's do damage split this time. See how it goes. He's got a lot of HP though. I like how they do the door animation where they all run in despite they're already there. Oh, he's not going for the love token. He's not going for the bio immediately. Wow. What a fucking dick. Cute. Can't be cursed. There's the bio. Good. Now he's taken care of. All right, here we go again. Fuck. Wait, I didn't even see if he can be poisoned. I didn't even fucking check that. My poor airman. Fucking controls. Okay, he can't be poisoned. Oh my god, my poor airman. Right. What the fuck's he doing? Oh, he's gonna hit. Oh, okay. nothing much to say about this. This is gonna go slow. I might be able to get a fucking turn of my airmen and move him away finally, though. Oh, finally. Yes, I will. Okay. Oh, God damn it. Oh, good. Magic barrier missed. And her pro and her fucking shell wore right off. Ugh. Okay, well, she just got right up, so it doesn't matter. Let's move her a little bit away, though. So she can recover. Nothing. Okay. Of course that misses. Oh, sorry I'm not talking, it's just there's nothing to say about this. Oh, and she got petrified. I gotta spread out. Oh, nice, 940 damage. Yeah, let's spread out because if he gets hit, this is over. really wish I could land that. Okay, if I can keep him doing this, I can have my dragon just slowly take him down, especially if I don't trigger haste. Triple breath won't cause haste, apparently, so I don't want to cause hi-yai, or hi-yai, whatever you want to call it, hi-yai. So, let's go here. Yeah, that's not triggering it. He seems to be wanting to kill my demon, so I'm completely fine doing this right here. I can just keep this cycle up forever, and he's locked into doing it. So this is what we're going to do. What a shit fight. She hasted. No. Actually, I need just wait. Yeah, he's locked into killing my demon, so this should be over pretty quick. Just haste myself again. Oh shit, don't move war off. Fuck. Oh, it doesn't change anything. One, two, three, four. And I fucking fail, of course. Shit. I don't think it'll change much. As long as I get that revive off. Because he's going to keep going for the kill. I hope. Oh, no, he's not. Ugh. Come on. Fucking 20% fails, seriously? For the love of God, come on. Why did he just wait? Okay, whatever. I don't think I'm gonna get the Sephiroth tonight. I'm just gonna finish this and call. And oh god, never mind. I know what that is. Ugh. Finally. Oh, that's right. He couldn't do anything because he couldn't move. I'm a fucking idiot. Actually, is that Searing Light? Yeah, fuck it. He can do that. Oh, I killed him. Oh, thank God. Oh. I'm fucking done. Oh my God, I can't believe that's done. We'll take a peek at Sephiroth, or aka Elmdor. And then I'm gonna cut the stream for anybody still watching. And then I'll continue tomorrow. Alright. I'm just gonna save it, go right back into it. Yeah, let's just see what we got. Oh, this is an extra battle! Oh, we're not even gonna get to Elmdor. This is a new fight. I'm so glad to see you. The scary demon. Well, that's cool that she used this map. That's pretty cool. Oh, these are all undead too, so they're gonna revive. Oh, there goes Ramza. Jesus, goblin engineers. This is a little rough. They all go before me. Good God. So she's still a priest. Carbonimo. Carabini. Nothing special about it this time, though. Alright, anyway. So we're gonna cut it here. I will be streaming again tomorrow night at 11. 11:30-ish. So, thanks again for watching, guys. Next time we'll take care of this and hopefully get to Elmdor, barring no more surprise battles. All right, take care. Good night.